Indianapolis Mayor Joe Hogsett nominated two more civilians to serve on IMPD's Use of Force Review Board. Kristen Abbott is the owner of an HR consulting firm. She also volunteers for a program that helps people re-enter society after being released from the legal system. Michael Bryant Hicks works as an executive and general counsel for a healthcare company here in Indy. Both are civilians with no professional ties to law enforcement. Each term will last 2 years.